Hello guys, Sinister Goblin here, how are you? Today we are doing another battle, this time with two blister packs. The battle is between Yveltal and Xerneas, of course. Three booster packs here and three booster packs here. It is the same booster packs, one Evolutions, one Roaring Skies and one Steam Siege, of course the classic Pikachu coin. Let's start guys. Let's open the Xerneas pack first. And let's put the Xerneas pack here. Packs here. Here is the promo card, guys. I think it's from Breakthrough set. I'm not sure. Pikachu coin. And let's open now and the Yveltal's blister pack. Three packs again. That is the Yveltal, guys. You can go here with your packs and of course another Pikachu coin. Let's do it guys, let's the battle begin. Let's start with the evolutions from the Xerneas blister pack. What do you think guys, who will win the battle? What do you think? Three cards, I think, at Evolutions, I'm not sure, every time. First card for today is a Koffing. Revive. A secret rare card, guys. Here comes Team Rocket. A secret rare from Evolutions. Okay, guys, I think that can count. I don't know, let's see at the end. Ghastly. Of course, the point system is the same. As the other time. Diglett. Porygon, reverse holo, and the rare is a Farfetch'd non-holo. Okay guys, let's open the evolutions from the Yveltal's blister pack now. Three to the front. This is a trainer card. Another trainer card. Brooksworth. Maintenance. Come on, focus, please. Sorry, guys, for that. Poliwag. Pikachu. Ponyta. Nidoran. Vulpix. Nidoking Break, yes, is a break card, guys. I think the break card, guys, can count as GX or EX. For that reason, 3 points goes to Yveltal, and 0 points, of course, to Xerneas. Yveltal is ahead. And the last card is an Electrode non-holo. Okay, guys, first good pull. Let's continue, let's leave the Roaring Skies for the last. Let's continue with the Steam Siege pack. What do you think guys? Can the Xerneas win that battle? 3 and 2 cards here. And we start from Steam Siege with a Klink. Tangela. Krogunk, Silos, Monkey, Clank, Captivating Pokepuff, Skiploom, Reverse Holo Ponyta, and the rare here is a Volcanion EX. Okay guys, the Xerneas do the 3-3, very beautiful pull, a Volcanion EX card. Is a draw, guys, now. 3 points for Yveltal, 3 points for Xerneas, and let's see what can Yveltal do now. Steam Seeds pack, you can get the code, guys. And 3 and 2 cards. Joltik, Klink, Tangela, Krogunk, Silos, Captivating Poképuff. I think it's the same order with the previous pack, Fluffy, Steelix Spiritling, Sandalure, Reverse Holo Rare. Okay guys, we have a Reverse Holo Rare. 1 point goes to Yveltal. And the actual rare here is Mega Steelix EX Full Art card. Okay, guys. Amazing pulls today. Very, very beautiful card. Another Full Art card from Steam Seeds. You can go in a sleeve, my friend. 1 point, 5 points. Oh, yeah, 4 points, guys. Sorry. And 4 points, 5 points, and 3 points here, 8 points for Yveltal, 3 points for Xerneas. What do you think, guys? Roaring Skies, last pack for Xerneas, guys. Can win the game, can win the battle. 3 cards and 2 cards here. And first card from Roaring Skies is Binnacle, Hawlucha, Haskun, Meowth, Natu, Wildlands, Silgun, Mega Turbo is a trainer item, Gallade, Spirit Link, Reverse Holo, and the actually rare here, guys, is a Togekiss non-holo. Okay, guys, I think the Xerneas lose the battle. I'm sure for that. The Yveltal has one more pack. And the Xerneas, no chance to win. You can get Roaring Skies and Roaring Skies code, guys. Come on, focus, please. Okay. And 3 and 2 cards. Dratini, Inkai, Natu, another Natu, Togepi, Altaria, Wildlands again, Manectric, Reverse Holo Dratini, and the rare is a Zapdos non-holographic card. Okay, guys, the battle was hard today, but the Yveltal won the battle. Let me put that in a sleeve. Also, my friend Volcanion, you can go in a sleeve. The Yveltal guys won the battle with 8-3. It destroys the Xerneas. Let's do a quick recap, guys. And if we count that as a secret rare, the score is a draw, but I think, guys, we can't count as a secret rare card, but it's a beautiful card. Sandalure, Reverse Holo Rare, the break, Nidoking, beautiful break card, and of course, the two most beautiful and valuable cards today. Mega Steelix EX and Volcanion EX. Thank you guys for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to leave a like. Also, if you want to support me, you can find a subscribe button right here in this Pokeball. Thank you guys for watching again. See you at the next video. Bye!